A lot of people want to talk about some of the best dressed coaches out there in the game. You do a great job with your attire, I think. But, you know, because you got Jay Wright out there who wins a championship and everybody thinks he's the best dressed coach in the league. You actually gave him the tailor that he uses, right?
Introduced him.
When was this? When you were back
when I was at Villanova, I guess, 10, 12 years ago. I don't even know. Time is going by so quickly. But it was a long time ago. He had his own tailor at the time, and I'm a local guy. He was in Long Island for a little while at Hofstra. Mm-hmm. So I introduced him to my tailor one day, Gabriel D'Annunzio, and he just loved that. And I think they're happily married right now.
That's great.
He's doing a great job for him.
Is he in the Philadelphia area?
He's in the Delaware County area, which is very close to Villanova.
Okay, how about for you, too? Give us some of your attire, the belt. I know you like the socks, right? I mean,
I like my hankies. I like my socks. You know, I like to mix it up, but I'm nowhere in Jay Wright's league. No, I can't even compete, but we try.
Okay. And my other question is, now when I watch you on the sidelines, you're very animated. You go down a lot. You go low. You know, like, what do you have to tell your tailor to make sure that we don't have an issue during the game?
No question. I need a little space in the pants. I need a little width there so I can crouch down.
That's awesome. Well, go keep up the great work, Coach. Have a great season. Thanks for everything.
Thanks for everything. All right. Appreciate you.